Hey guys, RG Magma here, coming at you with finally another Overwatch video. And I only did like four episodes of Overwatch when, kind of towards when I first made my channel, and then I just kind of stopped for a long time. Playing other games, mostly Black Ops and Infinite Warfare, a little bit of Titanfall 2 and other stuff, and I figured that I might as well make a couple more Overwatch videos and explain the whole situation with Overwatch and just welcome back to the Overwatch series, I guess. I haven't played it in a while, and this game is decent. It gets better towards the end, by the way, just so you know, gameplay does. But, I'm making like two Overwatch videos for this week, but after that, there probably, again, will be a big bit of a break for Overwatch, just because of the new games I will be getting for Christmas, like Titanfall 2 and Gears of War, and even more Infinite Warfare content. There's that. Part of the reason I'm making Overwatch videos for this week is because of my daily double upload schedule that I have been reluctantly trying out this week. Where I upload multiple videos every day this week, like two or three, and that's kind of okay. I'm gonna explain why I'm doing that, but okay, so I was thinking about what I want to do with my channel if it ever actually grows really big, and I think that's kind of the format that I would like to do. Like, once a week, I would record hours of a story / campaign game, and then upload that throughout the week or the next couple weeks. And then throughout the week, I would upload or record a bunch of multiplayer videos / other random stuff. And every day, I would at least have a story video, and I would have a multiplayer video, because some people like campaign stuff, some people like multiplayer stuff, and not a ton of people watch both. Some do, but I think it would be easy to maintain that, because with campaigns you can record hours at a time and just cut it up and everything. It's harder to do with multiplayer, to make many videos of that, because it's a lot of the same stuff, and you gotta, I gotta edit it and talk about certain things, and it's not as easy to maintain, but it would be very cool if that, that's what I would be doing if my channel was a big main job for me. But I'm just trying out this week because it's right before Christmas, and these are all videos I slightly want to get out of the way, but I still need to make them, or I still want to make them, but I won't have time for them after Christmas, so I just decided, hey, let's test this out, let's try it out this weekend, or this week, and see how it goes, and so far it's going pretty well. I'm making pretty much all of them just in a weekend, but wasn't doing anything else this weekend, so it hasn't taken up all of my time either, which I've been watching a show that I've been watching right now, and drawing stuff, and it's just in the background of everything, so it's working out pretty well. It's not a thing I'll do very often, but like, I wanted to get the Infinite Warfare campaign out of the way before Christmas. It probably still won't be done. Probably a couple more videos that will go past Christmas, for sure there will be, but I wanted to get some more of those videos out of the way, and I wanted to do some more Overwatch, but I won't be able to do it after after Christmas because of the new games, and I wanted to make videos on the Tactical Team Deathmatch, so it's all stuff I wanted to do, but it would all have to be before Christmas pretty much, so it just works out as a testing platform to try this out. And also, having more videos gets the attention of more people, and it can possibly will grow my channel if it works out, and if it's all good, I think. And so far, I have 10 videos already uploaded and privated, which, I mean, is enough for 2 every day, but I'm really just seeing how many I can get in a week. Plan to make this Overwatch video, plus another one, and possibly a small gun profile, and for Titanfall 2 to start that off, and then maybe another intro for a video that I haven't made yet. So I really doubt that I'll do all of those because it is Sunday and I got other stuff to do also, but just so you guys know. Well, I'll see you guys next time. Peace.
Playing stuff. Playing as Tracer, my favorite character in Overwatch probably. Overwatch is